I once calculated that I have spent over 5 years total time sleeping in tents, pitched in the world's most remote regions. I say that not to boast, but to offer it as a measure of time spent deeply connected to wildness, because that connection has shaped the way I have lived my life, teaching me to distinguish what I call matters of consequence from matters of inconsequence.